So in this video, I'm gonna show you how to make your homemade PCB using presensitized board. So here's the first step is to make your design using any PCB or layout designing software there. Here I used Express PCB. It's a free software from the internet. So there I came up with this design. So next is printing it out there on a plain paper for checking there, and after that you may print it on a transparency there. After that, check for any holes or uneven printout there, and let's make some Sharpie work. By the way, I used 2 layers here. I used 2 layers of that, and here's our pre-sensitized board. I bought it from a local store. So after this, I don't know what will happen next. So there, this is the first time I use presensitized boards. So there. So to be sure, I put some red plastic the lights so that I could have a red light effects, and to be sure not to ruin the board. So there it is. It's a pre-sensitized board. Don't touch it. So next is to align your design and then tape it. So tape it tightly. And from this, I am using improvised exposure film or whatever. I'm using my binder notebook for exposure. My binder notebook has a plastic cover there, and be sure to lock it tightly. There, I used 2 paper clips, or what is that? Fold back clips, and it's ready for exposure to light. Timer for 8 minutes, but the manufacturer says you could expose it for 6 to 10 minutes. While doing that, I prepared the developer. Oh, by the way, the developer I use is provided by the store. And there, after that, here it is. Now it's ready for developing there, and it looks like I fail, but let's see. So I put it to the developer and I am using a brush to help develop it faster. And there, after several minutes of waiting and brushing, I came up with this. Okay, so there, and we didn't fail. So next is getting it out of the bath. You can use it again, the developer. There it is. It's ready for etching. It's etching time. I'm using ferric chloride. Okay, so when dealing with this chemical, you should use rubber gloves. And you should use a plastic bath or Pyrex glass. There. Waiting. Shake it until the copper goes out. There. So I think it's done. Okay, it's done. So it's ready for drilling. But first, let's take out the green coloring from the board, leaving the copper design, and there it is. We're done, and it's ready for drilling. Thanks for watching.